Woke up and I went and I got my Star Wars stuff. Dressed up like a Jedi, I was looking tough. I'm just looking for Darth Vader now so I can get rough, if you know what I mean. I want a tattoo in so I could talk to Obi-Wan. I saw Yoda and he told me I was Vader's son. Now I'm looking for Han Solo cause I need the Millennium. R2, where are you?
Jedi.
I use the Force, of course I use that. No one but me still thinks I'm cool. They call me a geek, a freak, and then I think that they all must be from the dark side. I am a Star Wars pretender. I am a Jedi defender. I am a Star Wars pretender. I am a Jedi defender. Okay. But Chewie, I am sure that you heard I'm a Jedi now. C-3PO is gay, he should really come out.
He should really come out.
And my speeder box that I guess it's empty. What a piece of junk. Harrison Ford was the only good actor the other one stunk. Don't hate no one cause that will lead to the dark side. Have you seen George Lucas? He is looking pretty white. I'm a pimp, I'm a star, I'm a Jedi master. And if you're really lucky, I'll show you my blaster. I use the Force, of course, I use that. No one but me still thinks I'm cool. They call me a geek, a freak, and then I think that they all must be from the dark side. I am a Star Wars pretender.
Ooh, if you're looking for me,
I am a Jedi.